Hello and welcome to another uMake tutorial. Once you've opened up a new project, you're going to make sure you want to have the normal pen selected in the top menu. We will start in the front view, and next we're going to turn on snap to curves, and then let's turn on symmetry. Then select the z-axis. Z-axis symmetry is now on. Next, we're going to sketch some curves. So we're going to work with something like this and tap once on a curve to enable edit mode. The control points will appear. Now symmetry is on, so once in edit mode, tap and drag control points to edit the curve. And with symmetry on, the curves will actually move symmetrically, so if you just edit one curve, the other curve will change as well. Go ahead and move the points around. Now, just a quick note, some of the interface elements have changed a little bit. They're all still here, but this may look a little bit different. No worries, just follow the concepts in this video. Keep moving the points till you are happy with the curves. Try something similar to this example. Now, if you have extra points that you don't need, tap on the point to delete it. You just tap and hold, and then tap delete. There you go. It's always a good idea to view your sketches from various angles. Don't hesitate to orbit your model, like this. And check it out from various angles and make any adjustments you need to. Once you're done editing the curves, tap the green check mark on the side of the interface. Normally, by default, is on the left side. Next, tap and hold on one end of the curve to create a sketch plane. And when you see the red dot and dashed lines, you will know that this is a sketch plane. Orbit around and sketch a curve connecting both ends of the first curve. There you go. Just sketch a curve like that. Something that looks good. Now let's edit the shape a bit more. Just simply tap and hold and move the control points until you get it the way you want. And this is looking more like a backpack. Now orbit around your design to make sure the elements look good and are aligned. Now to connect both sides, we need to disable symmetry. So we're going to come down to the bottom right by default, and we're going to tap on the z-axis symmetry to disable it. Then tap on each corner to create a sketch plane again. Connect both sides with a line, and repeat this for the bottom of the bag. Tap and hold to create the sketch planes, and then draw a line. Tap on the new curve so we can edit it. Let's go to the top view. Now tap and hold on the curve to create to add a control point. Move the control point to add more curvature, like that. So we can pull it in, kind of make more of a concave shape. Now repeat this for the top of the bag. Tap on the curve, tap hold to add a point, and move the point to add curvature. So that is looking good. Now it's your turn. Try to create the outline of a backpack that looks like this. We hope this was helpful. If you have any questions or comments, definitely let us know down below in the comment section or find us on our social media channels. Take care and have a great day.